Hello everyone, welcome to Newsline. Fewer young adults getting HIV tests. Here's why story highlights Americans 15 to 44 think they're unlikely to have been exposed to HIV. Young people, 15 to 24, were more likely to have never been tested. Young people seem to be less likely to get tested for HIV than older adults, and a new study now reveals the reasons why. In the United States, 38.8% of women and 53.8% of men aged 15 to 44 reported they had never been tested for HIV outside of donating blood or blood products between 2011 and 2015, according to a new study published in the Centers for Disease Control and Prevention's National Health Statistics Reports on Thursday, PDF. Yet among those 15 to 24, the percentage who reported they had never been tested soared to 63.9% of women and 73.7% of men. The most common reason reported by women and men for having never been tested was that they thought they were unlikely to have been exposed to HIV, according to the study. It was very interesting to see that the percentages of never been tested was significantly lower for women compared with men. And, never been tested for HIV was lower among those who had any HIV risk-related sexual or drug behaviors in the past year compared with those who did not report these behaviors, said Isaiah Edmery Feber-Vasquez, a researcher at the CDC and first author of the study. Thanks for watching video, subscribe our channel for latest news.